Nice badger.
Goggles.
The setting may look tranquil, but don't be fooled. In lawn bowls, the stakes are high. Bowlers are bold, and they bowl with a bold and brutal bloody-mindedness that both blows, bowls, and is a beauty to behold. I am absolutely wasted in this job.
Is the breast interrupting the breaststroke of fame and fortune?
I'm here to find out.
Now, I'm no expert, so why I'm doing this report is a mystery to me.
What are your impressions, Ross?
John's a gay man now, from Catherine Tate, and I'm working on a shed at the moment, but no ready to go public with that one yet.
Parasport, like sport, with an added syllable and without a body part.
But back to this old person's game. So wake me up when it's all over.
When I'm wiser and I'm older. Oh, it's the one I love anymore! I didn't
know I was lost. So wake me up. Just burling, rinning and rinning and rinning, winning things for doing it.
It's fucking brutal.
Rimming.
That'll be why they call it lawn bowls. I call it a souped-up version of Pitchy.
Indescribable.
I can't get my head around the fact that the ring is square.
Glasgow is a city unlike any other.
I've been Delta Barker.
Back to the studio.
And I've been adding the lovely Christopher Pritchard from the Scotland squad to my to-be-done list.
Get over it. Or under it, if that's your sexual preference.
Like Jeanette Cranky dipped in sugar syrup, this has been short and sweet.
Feministic journalistic reporting, it was really quite difficult.